Finally in Vegas.
Look at her.
Look at me being underage, but still coming up.
I know, we can't really do anything because she's like 18.
Like 18? You're rounding up. I'm 21.
This is our view. Wow, so Hollywood. Look at those cars. So foreign. We don't have that in the Bay. Our little hotel. That's my bed. That's her bed. We got a TV. This thing, I don't know what the heck. We have our mirror right here. I'm gonna take some selfies. I'm looking a little crusty because I was up at 3 in the morning. Here's our bathroom, our shower, our toilet. So we came to this spot. It's called House. I'm tired. And this girl got her chicken and waffles. I got this. I thought this was gonna be a waffle, but it's a pancake apparently. But we'll see. I'm gonna let you guys know if it's good or not. So that's the place we ate at. And their portions are extra large. I recommend, but not the blueberry pancake.
Yes, by Hooters.
So when I finished eating, we came back to the hotel. Or no, we went like around the mall and we like shopped a little, like souvenirs for people. And then we came back to the hotel and we slept. And then
Gretchen, you slept.
Okay, I slept, she didn't sleep. And then we got ready and now we're going back out to eat. And it looks pretty right now. I don't know if you guys could see that.
Oh my God, my eyelashes are like getting like stuck.
It's looking pretty out here now. And it's not that cold and it's not that hot. So it's like perfect weather. And I'm ready to have another meal, my second meal of the day.
At 7:03 p.m.
Y'all, it's so cute here. Look at that. They're on a boat, or I don't know what that is, but them over there too. Literally so cute here. And after walking like 1,000 miles, we finally made it to, you can't even see it. I'm too short for this. Oh, right there. Earth Cafe. When we went to Earth in LA, it was not that good, but this time I hope it's a little better. I'll let y'all know. We're gonna go in. I'm pretty sure it's in here. Okay, she wants to be bougie and go through the rolling doors. So it's the next day, and yesterday I forgot what I did last that I recorded, but after that we just went to eat. We didn't end up eating at Earth because it was
disgusting.
It didn't look good, none of the food.
Really?
Thank you.
When does it?
So we went to like this seafood place, and I got a shrimp roll and it was really good. It's just really expensive because it's on the strip. But now we're just gonna get our Starbucks.
True.
And go explore some more. I got my matcha green tea. And then we're gonna go to Shake Shack later, I think, hopefully. Right? We're gonna go to Shake Shack. But it's really pretty out here.
What did you say?
You're going to Shake Shack?
Oh, I thought I heard Six Flags. I was like, what?
We're going to Six Flags, yes. It's just really windy outside right now, and like this eyelash right here is like coming off already. So, but Vegas has some nice weather, good food so far. You guys, we came to the mall because we don't have malls in the Bay Area.
No, we don't have Urban Outfitters either, so we're here right now.
Yeah. It's nice and cool in here, which is nice. So cute, so cute. Oh, whatever. Where is my best friend? I always lose her. I get her over there shopping for her birthday. And there's me, looking cute or whatever. Outfit of the day, Vans, some damn Daniels, some Forever 21 socks, these shorts I got. I don't know, I think I got them at the thrift store, to be honest. This, for sure, I got it at the thrift store. This shirt, I got it, I don't remember. This hair, I grew it out. This fanny pack, I got at Journeys. And yeah, that's the outfit. That's the fit today. Y'all, I always wanted one of these, but in black, obviously. Like cute or whatever. Someone buy this for me. Thank you. My birthday is in April. I mean, girl, I don't even know my birthday. My birthday is in August. You guys, we came to this restaurant where like everything for lunch is $5. And I got this pasta here. She got her fried calamari.
Let me know, okay?
Okay, thank you. She got the same pasta as me. I think it's the same one. I don't know. But yeah, look at her. All cute or whatever.
Whatever.
I'll let you guys know how good this is. It looks pretty good. It smells good too.
It was.
So the pasta was amazing. 10 out of 10. I recommend. What is this place called?
Ocean One.
Ocean One in Las Vegas. I ate the whole thing. Well, I didn't eat the whole thing, but you know, I finished like 80% of it.
Yeah, Ocean One. Yeah.
I recommend it. It's really good. Y'all, look at my shirt. So today has been a long ass day. We walked down the strip again, but we walked the opposite side from yesterday. So we saw like a whole bunch of new stores. We like bought some stuff, got some food. That pasta was so good and I'm so full. We were supposed to go to Shake Shack, but I don't even know if I'm gonna buy anything because I'm hella full. But yeah, right now we're going back out. We just came to charge my phone and rest and change. Tomorrow's our last day and tomorrow Paige is coming. And we're gonna go to Cane's and I love Cane's. Oh my God, can't wait. You guys, we are about to check out. Oh my God, my hair is all stuck. So we're about to check out, but I wanted to show you guys the pool cause I never showed it to you guys. So here's our lovely pool that we did not come to. This cute fireplace, all these palm trees. It's nice and sunny today. Looks cute out here, but we gotta go. Bye. You guys, guess where I'm at. I have not had Cane's in so long. Last time I had Cane's was like in October, I think. But look at this. Got my fries, an extra bread, and my fingers. I can't wait to dive in. So good. This is definitely worth it. It's her first time at Cane's. What are you doing? It's her first time at Cane's. How did you like it?
It's pretty good. I like the sauce.
Yeah, the sauce is pretty good.
Pour me some lemonade. I really needed some.
Oh my God. Look at these girls. How's your lemonade?
Refreshing.
Long hair. Don't care. Yes, on my way. Spread it God before I came. Lord, don't let me catch a